starting from the street. You're going up against the, I was going to say evil eye there. The laser eye. I'm going to get blasted by laser rays. So let's get our flyers out of range first. Because that big top sort of corridor of bridge is where the laser's set up, so we cannot just mindlessly assault. We need to go up as close as we can to where the beam is going to hit. Once it's fired, it takes a long time to build up the energy for another blast, so we can sneak in and just do some walking after eat this lizard man. The light you came off the Gort, wasn't it? Oh, what? Yes! Very nice, May. May is really, like, matured. Like, she was very just defense-based. Now she's suddenly got a low attack. Fantastic. So it's a long battle, so it's a long way, and you can't just run through because obviously the laser will destroy everyone anyway if you just leave them with the blast radius. Right. Come on, Arthur, even though you lost it powering, you should see if that's do some good damage here. Try and get 2 magic points. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Okay, come on. Yes, good. Yeah, that's a good level. I'll take that. 3 points I find to be about average, so if you start getting 5. Cheer. Oh, there's a flyer, we don't need to worry about these, guys. It's good setup of enemy snipers as 3, so you can't. You might be able to take down 1 and a bit. Maybe you get a crit and you can take 2, but they're always going to try and do some retaliation. I like that placement, it's pretty cool. When it becomes the laserized turn, we need to be careful and check out the shooting radius so we can make sure we're not accidentally just in. If you want to get as close as possible for maximum move the next time. What we'll do is. Oh, one thing you might notice here, we've got some character members, that's a weird thing they're saying, are level 10, and you can promote as soon as you get to 10, but you lose stats, so it's not automatically advisable. What we're going to do is, I was just going to promote 10, but what I think I'll do, I like the flavour. When someone who's a 10 or above does something we deem like worthy of promotion, we'll do it. So if they do like a cool double attack or crit or save somebody with healing or something like that, there will be time to. That's a bit of a shame we can't actually see his shooting radius. I thought you'd be able to. In all the other Shining Force games, I suspect you can. So we're going to promote based on merit, basically. So it might be a while before something. Oh, here we go. Oh, we can't see it if you do that. Oh, 8-7, that's the thing, it's annoying. They're doing it to make you just, you know, run straight into it and get shot. They're trying to deliberately bait you. But it's definitely a better idea to just stick around here. And then as soon as he fires, you go. I think that's going to be good to go there. These guys at least can do some damage whilst we're waiting. If those Pegasuses, or Pegasi, I hope they're called. Who's got the... if those Pegasuses come down and attack Birdman, we might have some trouble. We'll be settled. Otherwise, we're ready. Hold! Hold! They're daring to go across that bridge, but we can't really do anything. I'm pretty sure some enemies do get caught in that laser. It might be just wishful thinking, but I think it does affect their own dudes. It seems a bit harsh if it didn't. Like the laser somehow magically avoids their issue. That's what happens with our magic spells, isn't it? Yeah, our own dudes. I wish it was a cheat so you could make it so they did. It would be cool to have to think about tactics of that. But that's kind of one of those things where, on paper, it sounds cool, but when you actually have to do it, you're like, oh, I can never use these spells because they kill my own guys. So maybe they had to try that. Oh, targeting's activated. Maybe nice that. There's one, weird theory I've got of why that knight goes forward in front of the laser. I think they wanted to just shorten the laser firing animation thing. I think this is chest here. There it is, but I don't want to waste my turn doing it. If Balboa dies, it's just these things. Come on, do some good damage, buddy. Alright, another attack. He might be dead from that. Yeah, they wanted the laser to just quickly pick that knight and not have to waste time. Oh, that's bad. He's definitely not going to make it through this battle. Okay, surprising, but he's still to 2 archers, yeah. 3, he's very unlucky. Oh, that is, that's like a trick. That one spot of space is the worst you could possibly be in. He's a toaster. Sweet, Giant Force! Self, and then we can start fighting them. Do you want to get healing? Okay, that's good. Oh my god, just imagine Eat Bad Boy somehow survived this. I can't see it though. Come on, dodge. 10! Okay, yeah, that was it. No chance. I might have to just get the chest and die, because that's the only way we can get it. And I don't want to do the battle twice. For that reason alone, like if there's other reasons. Another thing I need to wait for is I don't know if it goes 2-1 and then fire, or it's 2-1 fire on that turn. So we're gonna learn that as well. Oh, he's in range, damn it. Okay. Maybe we should just egress. I don't know. More time on this one. This is going spectacularly badly. Evade. Wow, okay, yeah, she did! Damn, I don't think he's gonna have to get to that chest now. Oh wow. Okay. A haute couture. I'm very keen to know what that was called in Japanese, because it feels like such a Western word. It's crazy. If you've got the haute couture, he's obviously dead, but. Oh yes! Wow, this is something that's getting promoted, obviously. I'll stay back a bit, because perhaps this is key. Now you can shield dive my attack, so you got to stay back. He's coming, man! It's fine, get ready for that ball. Yeah, he has a good front line there on the Knights and Warriors. Standing ready. Here we go, right, so is he going to attack on this turn or is it one? So it's fire, has it been now? No, he's next. Wow, you get ages, so after this we've got a long time to just go for it. I just can't remember where the line is. I think we can go up one more space. It'd be so disappointing. Oh, what? Oh my god, Amon's gonna survive. This is crazy. If she can kill this guy with a 15 attack boost. This is really going well. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, yeah. Right. That's not great, but man, that's way better than it's any right to be. Amon managed to get in there, dodge an attack, and get a chest. Yeah. Dodge somehow again? Sometimes your light runs out, you can't just keep pushing it. That might not have been the best, because I would rather him just fly over to my guys and get beaten up, but that's just not one of these things that's going to happen. Arthur's hit points are open. Taking our enemy jobs. There's no idea, those snipers are going to be a pain now, because obviously they won't normally be killed off by flyers, but today that one just died. here we go, right, it's actually on fire. Please hit your own guys. Yes, this is great. We kill that priest before he heals his guys. Yeah. Just showing the evilness of the baddies, they're willing to just shoot up their own dudes. Let's go forward, man! And women, and creatures. No, not Arthur, he might die. I like Arthur. Don't kill him. Yeah, what's that? Huh, he's just in no man's land. That's Sky, boy. That's just a tower head. This is gonna be a Vanguard song. Somebody else might be. Okay, Gong Yatsu. Actually, Chris. Oh wow, just do nothing, brilliant. Come on, Tail or Amrio, whoever's around us. Oh, poor Adrian, you can't tell. Man, we got a warning map here, we can't actually get an attack. Yeah, and here we go. She hasn't actually killed. Tier 2 spells, so that's not nothing. At least it'll hit. Wow. Or she could just. That was unreal. That would be a promotion level. Oh man! You can't do amazing work and then get one in. It's terrible. Oh, hello! Ah, welcome to chat. It's fine. Sunny Sunday. Well, rainy outside. Alright, let's take down the Pegasus Knight. Come on, Arthur. How's it going? You doing any Detective Pikachu? Can't believe that sentence is even a real thing that exists in the world, but it is. Hey, alright, Steve! Everyone's joining. Brilliant. This is a massive one, yeah. It's one of those where you can probably just sit there at the start and the laser will take out half their team, but it's just so many turns. Oh, nice. Tactic for her. Okay. Alright, that's a good level. That's very good. Yeah, this is a big bridge fight. Ugh. So yeah, we're just tuning in. We've already lost both flyers due to bad placement by me. But we did at least get the team right. Okay, so we're starting another round of charging. Oi! So 10 knights. We've got that. 8, 7, 6, 5. So we've still got 4 more turns and then he's going to throw again. Uh oh, goodbye. That's bad. I assumed Arthur would kill him, so. Yeah. Oh, he's critting on top of the answer. Right, fine. So, Fragile, it's a glass cannon. Let's see how we can do it. I'm trying to think what else we'll do it. Yeah, you're guaranteed a hit with the spell, which is. These guys. Yeah, nice. Oh, cool. That's nice. That's the, obviously what they're going for, isn't it? That's the main guy creating that demo. That's cool. Do you still want Danny DeVito's voice in there? No, I do. What do you mean stand still? You're not even going to fight. Come on, they're too scared as well, though. That's what they should be. Yeah, come on, mate. I don't want to destroy the healer because obviously if they shoot up. Ah. Because if they shoot up the area again, it's nice if they don't get healers around. Yes! Wow, mate's a monster. It's like. Luke and Gort have to bow down. What? Nice. way, really? That's awesome. I don't believe it. Cool, I think that's like the Game Gear one. We might. We're not going to be specific playing that, but I think as part of Shining Force CD, that's in it. I hope so. I'm trying to play the whole series, so we'll kind of be playing it by virtue of the kind of mini remake, I think. That's cool. Is that the one where they have. It does show you the growth charts on the stat screen of the characters. Oh, wow, cool. Look at me being an inspiration to gamers all around the world. That's really cool to hear, though. I really hope you enjoy it. Yeah, SRPG is not for everyone, but yeah, I hope that's a really good one. I suspect it is. Sure, who the developer is in that one, I guess it was the same one. Oh, come on, go on, another attack! Okay. Oh, yeah, that was good. Let's just move some samples from the platform. So what we've decided to do when it comes to promotion is... we're just going to promote someone whenever they've done something cool that feels like it deserves a promotion. They do a kick-ass crit or double attack, or they heal someone who's about to die, or they evade, or something that you think, wow, okay, then we're going to promote them. Yeah, that's fine, that's just one way to play it. Normally I'm really strategic when I play this, and I just try and get everyone to be roughly the same level, but obviously when we're streaming it, I just want to play it a different way, I'm just going to do it and use whoever's available at the time. Come on, Ent. Good luck being gone, my master monk. That was so good. I really didn't see that coming. I thought even a crit would survive. Oh, I've got to stop egging the enemies on. That was phenomenal. Right, time for some revengeance. Mayman is not going to stand for that. Don't you dare kill him. Gone. Boom. Yes! Okay, I'll take it. Yes! Alright! That's pretty sad. Sword of Hage. I don't know what the story is though. Try and hit a flyer, you know you can do it. Pretty good. Better send me in. Maybe you should try and hit Arthur, it's good fun. I wonder if spears just have like a lower hit rate, because it seems like everybody like can. And Arthur just missing the hell out of it. Mei seems to be immune to that though. Laser. So 4-3 and 2-1, we've still got two more safe turns. And we're gonna get shot. Might be right. Might just plow in and try and take him out as fast as we can. Oh wow, they've actually got AI, fair enough. If anyone can get hit. Oh yes, this should be a good battle. Their key members against that best. Yeah, do another attack, fine. So low. It's Badrian, don't miss Badrian. Not good. We need to get a better sword from him, man. That must be like a long sword or something. A fine one. I'd be very shocked if there wasn't. Let's go. As fast as we can. Come on! I haven't learned anything from Gong's battle, have I? Bring it! Wow! Wow, Xylo utterly outperforming that. What? That's insane. Even my 8 went right. Right, try not to kill him, mate. Adrian is not the hardy warrior he once was. Like doing not much damage output and taking loads of response. Come on, mate. Come on, Arthur, I don't see him doing this, but it's a shot. The laser went off now, it is. I really want him to get a bit better stats. Keep giving all the items they give him stats, basically. He's going to attack and defend at least better. He's not doing the best. Uh-oh. Running low on time, guys. One more turn after this, we got. I think I might just send Zylo in. I think it's got good defense, but we're about to find out. Let's crit. This. Man, that's, oh, this is gonna be a while. Yes! Yes, I will take that. Dear lord, that was a good one. Considering you're supposed to get better stats once you promote, it's insane we're getting that now. Still blazing them all. Yes, yes indeed. That was excellent. Just what the doctor was. Dr. Laser? Hey! He just runs away. Hey, things are turning against us. Bye! That was good. Eat this. Rocky start, but Zylo should be good. Wow, those lizard. Oh, okay. Those crit lizard men are just absolutely out of control in this playthrough, aren't they? They're just doing everything right. Someone's gonna kill him. Can't Arthur hit. Yes. Good stuff. Arthur's been doing good recently. His belt was still good. Come on, Ed. Right, he's got one more turn, so we should be able to finish him right now. Actually, Elizabeth does need to die. Well, we can get him afterwards. We need, this has to go. Oh, nice. This is the main character. If main kills this, I'll go for fire. You miss, you don't. Okay. Main gets to become that knight. Nice. Alright, cool. Oh, there's no story. I thought that one of the enemy characters would be like, no, our best weapon or something. They don't even care. Oh, this guy's gonna be so nice. Come on, Ed! Come on, have a go if you think you're hard enough. Oof. Are they attack just suddenly on way up from the last time it was before? Seems like ultra hard. Hey! Hey, Commander Root! Welcome to the Olicon channel. Thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. Shining for streams. Interesting. Steel Arrow. Maybe they've just got an upgrade in this battle because damn. Causing some havoc. Need this. Yeah. Still sore from getting gone. The whole Lizardman race. Just projecting one member's bad actions to the whole race of Lizardman. It's not good. Toxic gets 16. Yeah. Damn, 19. Still saying that. He's like, I don't want to fight. Yes, nice. Good use. Nice. Stream sponsored by coffee, as always. Still, that's a great stream. Undefeated. They're just thinking, I hope they just go away now. Got that many members left. It's my flying escapades. Let's try and take down the healer. Actually, because no one else is going to be able to get a shot in that time. Still, come on. Ah, it must be spears then. Maybe they just have a less hit rate, doesn't tell you. It's really impressive again to get a double attack. May is just being a badass all the way through, and she may murder the laser eyes, so for that she's going to get a promotion. Definitely worthy. Xylo's just killing things in one attack. Other than that, no, Lizardmen and enemy snipers seem to have a lot more attack than we remember. They're just doing way more damage than they should be, but nothing major. We got there before the laser eye went off. She absolutely is doing it. I think she, normally her growth rate is just good defense, but in this one she's been getting both, like attack and defense, just hopping off the chain. Yeah, Maid absolutely gets promoted off that about. Oh, Elliot. Oh, Pal. Oh, fond memories of Pal. You get lots of good characters there, if I remember. Pele can just get, he's like Spider-Man. And then just climbed up in timeout. Well done. If anybody's watching or in chat, what do you think of Pele? Do you really want him in the Shining Force, or are you not keen? I'm up for ideas. Yeah, the moving town of Pele is excellent. Or Pal. Is Otter chapter coming up? So much for your secret weapon. What else you got? Pele's another knight. He's just like a bit better version of Ken. Come on, Balbazak. Another great name. He's like the enemy version of Balvaroy, hopefully. The town of wagons! Exclamation mark. Yay! Whee! Right, here we go. Hi, guys. No, what's he about? Oh, great. I guess he's going to be the boss of this area. Oh, or not. Oh, no. Is he like a conflicted grey character? You got any cool new stuff like that we haven't seen yet? Oh, kids today, just the same as usual. How about deals? Okay, how about repairing the boost room? Okay, cool. So now, oh. We can give the we got the Haute Couture in a secret chest. You might have missed that in that battle, and that's the clothing for Anri. As far as I know, that's the only two in the game. Certainly the only two I'm aware of. So I think she doesn't equip it, does she? You just have it on you. That's it. Cool. haute couture. Oh my god, is this General Elliot? I think it is. Alright, mate, do you want to fight? Look at this crazy looking dude. Okay, so Rune Force, even though it sounds bad, it wasn't originally, apparently. They always do. Oh, okay, this is a bit of political machinations here. Alright, well, at least you have some honour, dude. You're gonna try and just stab me in the back. Huh. Alright, dude, if you really believe that, you don't want to just turn against Dark Soul. Alright, well, don't stay here, then. A fine being. People are always saying that about me. I don't know. It's just lunacy. Right, what have we got? Ah, hello, free stuff. Oh, cool. I'm not sure to use it. All the other power-up items I'm using, but Bread of Life, I don't know. I mean, maybe even use it on Yogurt. I don't know. Someone with low hit points, basically. Oh, come on, new stuff. New swords, new swords, new swords, new swords. Oops. Oh, wow. Let me see him first. Yeah, longsword. Come on, my man. And that's it, huh? Oh, well, I don't mind. That's the main thing I wanted anyway. Excellent. Okay, yeah, well. They're using it here, too. At least it looks cool. When they said Eddie, I just, for some reason, assumed it was, like, just an old dude. But he's a badass dragon-y type. I wonder if they can use longswords as well. I suspect they can, right? Oh, also flies. This is pretty brilliant. Getting a new sword's actually really good. Oh, they can't use it. Alright, so warriors can only use certain swords. I wonder if promoting them would do it, though. Okay. Yeah, this is an old RPG, so we've got to buy it, then equip it, and then sell. There's no, like, auto action to see that. I'm really keen to have the bird and get more attack. Four more as well. Boom. Alright, very nice. And my man, he definitely needs some. Show him what it's all about. Yes, I'm in the king. Right, let's get rid of the holster. Made on sword, is that even a thing? Short sword, long sword, short. Sure, makes sense. So, like a snooker fan running this shop, I'll give you 187 points for this. Okay. So that's a good code. Right, let's try and get some more characters. I think we can get Yogurt now. If not, we get him, like, in the next bit. It's not easy to actually get, but once you know it, it's... It's truly on the move! It's like an advert. Here we go. He's up here somewhere. You have to go into the right spot. Is he there? No. Maybe here. There you go. You've got to sneak in here. There. Hey? There we go. Hey, how do you get him? Oh no, we gotta actually get the dude. How do you do it? Oh no, might have to look up a guide. I thought you just do that, you see him? Okay, well let's raise. Not in bad shape, she's actually dead. Time for a cold drink as well, we got our Robinsons on the go. Revive Kong, but it will make him the leader of the Shining Force. Agree? Yeah, he's in the top left corner, but I don't know why. I thought he just came around and you talked to him. Yeah. I thought doing that made him join, but it doesn't. I'll have to. It's definitely around here. I'll try and go into that garden another way. Right, okay, let's have a promotion ceremony for May. Oh, we got him! That's it! He just joined! Yes! And we can promote him now. You can promote him to another... No, he's actually in the party somehow. Joggart, as it's now. Look at his little face. Right. Okay, let's just make sure May gets what she deserves. May, for services to Shining Force, and for defeating the Laser Eye, I now promote you. We're known as a Paladin! Yeah. You did it, mate. Congrats. Also, I'll save. So we're going to have to bring Yoga in, so we're going to have to try and decide who we're going to take out. We only need him for a little bit so we can get the ring. Okay. So, let's have a look. So, Mei now has a new art. Oh, she doesn't! Okay, a lot of them do have a new art for their face, I think. But just not you, alright. Anyway. Right, who's at my party? Let's go to headquarters if we can find it. I can't believe Yoga joins out of that. It doesn't even have the message that he joins the party. Maybe they just didn't bother. It's just like, well, whatever. Where's headquarters? Oh, wow, this is Ernest here. I forgot about this dude. He's like your typical scar-eyed badass. Balbozak like, destroyed my town. I want revenge. Oh, he's not joining yet, though. Okay. Try once more. Fine. Oh, another chest there. We'll have to get that. Right, John. Oh, pigs. Cool. That's good. Not insane then. Oh good, that's where we're going. Nice, that's why we're here then, I guess. Hi guys. Pow! Oh, you're just gonna say that. Alright. At least you don't have to pen them in like in every Zelda game. Right. Hang on, are there any secrets around here? Hello. What's this? Ah, I thought it was gonna be some cool thing. Alright, let's check out the party and see who we're gonna switch out for Yoga. I'm up for suggestions. So we currently have, so Mei, look at a cool new look with her paladinness. And we got Arthur, we got Gort, Luke, Gong, he's not going, he's definitely staying. Chris, Teo, Anri, Amon, Balbroy, and Xylo, and me. So what do we think? We just need to remove someone for a bit to put Yoga in. Luke and Gore in the top right, the two warriors with axes. Thanks, buddy. Seems pretty laid back. Yeah, that sounds like it. Alright, what advice have you got for us, Nova? Yeah, I'm ready. Ah, oh, it's like an open plane. Okay. Right, see you, Gore. You're out, buddy. I can agree with this. Those carrots, though. Sorry, Gort, we may see you later, but for now. Okay. So, I was trying to think how much. Well, we're gonna. Oh, good old Gory, I missed that. Right, let's give the powering to our young friend, Yoga. I mean, he's probably only do one way or the other, but if I give him the ring and use it, he might score more than one. And then we can. He just needs to kill something a couple of times, and then we can have that. If you're not familiar with this game, this Yoga is a character that just has no ability and stats, and he never gets better. But there's a reason you want to level him up once. We'll get an item that you'll see. Alright, mate, you ready? That's our job, I guess. Oh, I knew it, even though I bought them. FW means like forward party, I guess. It just means they're in. I'm assuming it was just a Japanese symbol originally. They just thought, let's put FW. Or for the win, maybe? But they just forgot the team. Oh, Vankar, yeah, cool. We need him as well. That's another guy. There's loads of characters on this little stage. Oh, I hope there's one thing I must not miss here as well. Queen Cora. Oh, not time to leave yet. No. Your Highness, it was... Oh, I was talking to her. I was going to say, what? All right, buddy. In German, it would have been, yeah. Man, Vankar. Oh my god, Legs of Haste, I think it might be just agility, but I've got a sneaking feeling it actually gives you a move point, which is like the best thing you can get. Cool pictures like Legs of Haste. I've got to be very careful with this, I don't want to waste it on something. Wow. I wonder if it is. Probably agility, but if it isn't, you have to be careful who to give it to. Gong actually would be quite good, because you can... Alright, so there's a character in this prairie you need to meet, otherwise you don't get Domingo, but it must be after we get to the next stop, because this is a moving village. Otherwise we would have found it by now. I just do not want to miss that. I want to get all the characters. Okay, well, we saved anyway, so let me just go around here once, and then we're off to the next battle. Nothing around here. Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright, John. Full power! Wait a minute, how do you start then? Hey! Hooray! I think. Alright, there's another person I want to at least give a chance. Maybe we should drop Luke as well then and just put him in for a bit. Right, is there any bits in here? Oh, here we go, and then someone else just randomly shows up. It's just like endless characters start joining the Shining Force. Insane. Okay. So is this where we get Domingo, or is there another bit after this? Okay, right, fine. So I think I kinda wanna bring Kokichi in unless everyone's really against it. I'll probably drop Luke for a little bit. I think he may have the wrong weapon equipped as well. Yeah, he's got a lance, he wanted to have the good spear, so... Can he's not being used. Actually, what about Vanguard? What has he got? Spot for choice, no, not stats. Spot for choice, I mean, he's playing for us now. I'll bring Kirchy in for a bit just because he's an interesting dude. He has. He can fly, and he can also use a spear, so he's got insane range. But otherwise, he's fairly average. It's cool to have a weird flying knight with a moustache in there. Who wouldn't want that? Right, let's do it. We're in business. This is just for the planes. It's like an actual old-timey military battle. No. Do not like. This is just a huge run around this. Look at the size of this area. We got yogurt. This is a battle, I think, where enemies randomly just keep on dropping heat axes, where you think there'd just be one or two, but you just get loads of them. Start policing this guy. This cannon. That's it. Sniper type guy, and then obviously this guy's about a 60. I think he also regenerates as well. Alright, let's do it. This is like you want to just put all knights in this team so you can just run all the way across and kill them, but it's too boring. Also, if he has a flight. So we've got to be tactical here, and if we get an enemy to one hit point, we've got to send it. Jogger to clean up. It says it's streaming at 60 frames. It seems a bit jerky on OBS. How's the actual streaming quality? Is it alright? There he goes, Kokichi. That's crazy fun. I like how they did Kokichi because it's like, let's put a flying knight in your team, but they didn't just say it's a Pegasus knight like the enemies. It's kind of a weird machine one, which I like that. kind of make it a bit more original. If anything, this battleground is just too big. It's insane. Probably could have shortened it by like one turn. Hello, I am Jogger. 1 hit point I have. He's got a good move at least. Yeah. I think he might be using the speed wing. I was going to say he's got way more speed than you expect. Using a delta formation. Too fast. Yeah. Aww, I put it in the spot. It's really hard to like make a case for putting Vankar in the team. But I kind of want to because I don't think I ever have. Like, he's just the most generic knight type. Like, there's obviously no backstory. It's like, hey, I know this guy who's from the town. And you get Pele, who's better stats wise, and Ernest, like, within a short space of time. I guess if you like silly noses, you want to have him. It's a good place to set up. This is where the enemy is going to show up. Come on. Don't just leave me hanging. If I put him there, they're bound to come. Right to my trap. Is he going to use heat axe? Oh, phew. They can use it as a really good weapon, like as an item, but they just don't do it, thankfully. Once we get what we can. Ugh. Why don't you dodge me? That'd be fine. Adrian! Right, look out for any enemies to get down to 1 hit point. That's the key here. Oh. That's not so good. Still reeling from that last defeat. Okay, we need to get some blaze magic in here. Oh, she's just out of range, that's sad. This is gonna be a big turn, we need to wipe out a few of these guys, so we're gonna get a lot of damage on that turn. Right, let's see what Mei can do. Who do we want to hit? A land creature, basically, because heat axes are really strong, so the lizard man's attacks are already high, now they're gonna be absolutely crazy. Yeah, look at our paladin, she's got a chain. It's got 342 right, come on Arthur. Actually, that's a bad place to stand, because you want that. Oh, nice! Good work, Arthur. Okay, that's fine. Yes. Good. Oh, I don't get one speed. Come on, mate. Give it a rest. Oh yeah, man, I got attacked anyway, so I don't get any. I need Tao in there now. He's the only person with area attacks. Okay, Dark Priest, we don't care about you. Hey, talking about people we do care about. Got to attack. I want to see the, I say animation, like the attack. Loosely, let's do it. Check this out. Got one experience. Thanks, Jogger. Okay, good. Now we're talking. This is what. Oh, yeah, that's the best place. Now we can burn down three dudes. Okay. It's funny to take out Luke and Gordon. Because once they get the heat axes, they're going to be absolutely unstoppable, so it'll be a reward for them for the next battle. Yes. Bone. Right, gotta start getting rid of some of these guys. Twilight might want to go there, to be honest. It's tough, isn't it? I'm really sending enough guys here to confound us. Ideally, I think Amri would probably have an area effect spell by now as well, but she just doesn't have it. Gong's attacks are just not that good, I'm sad to say. Maybe Zara can go around and punch up the Pegasus Knight, let's hope so. Okay. If he kills it and lets in, he's got a longsword now. Nice. That, wow, nice work, Boone. If he lets in the heat axe, what will he do to kill him? It'll be very annoying that happened. No. There we go, that's why we have this dude. Perfect. Can't say though. Jump in the way of my man to rescue him. See, hopefully their defense, well, their heat axes are big, so this might actually tell us anything. Man, okay. There's not many people that can withstand this, so if it has to be mate, it has to be mate. What? He's probably dead, but you know you could have killed mate already. Miss. That's how good mate is, like other people are suffering 14 at one time. Oh boy. Okay. Fine, yes, it's just amazingly good. Amazing. How's that going? I have to start giving Amon Bad Boy loads of healing items because they're quite good mobile healers, I guess. Come on, longsword. What is that? I got a longsword. Damn. Pretty poor. Okay, cool. Now we got another cool dude. Kakichi. Look at this tiny little flying machine. Yeah! Wow. That's better than I thought it was going to be. That's a good way to introduce yourself there, dude. I think she'll live, right? Might be a tough one. Yeah. Uh-oh. Can't see this going well. Maybe survive on like 2 health. Okay. That's actually a pretty good defense there. I'm shocked. Okay. So dang it, going out in a blaze of glory. Wow. All full health. Okay. Time for me to change. Wow, that was an insane crit if we're just doing 8 on it. I've got 18 over. Okay, we need healing here, probably for you. Teo actually needs it as well, right? Level 2 heal, maybe. Actually, everybody does that. Yeah. We need it for area spells. Okay, amount there, got like 20. So it's a chance of doing more than one. Oof. Oh man, this is gonna be nice. I'm glad I healed though, but still. Okay, please have Teo's turn. They're in such a good arrangement as well for that. You can't even heal Teo. Can't go on, we need you to get to level 8. Come on, Teo. Bring it. Let's see what we got. Get 10, I know. Get 10. Ah. Oh man, is it, if we can get find a space, it's Yogurt's time to miss. Or to shine, one of those two. Yeah, he can probably do 6, come on. Yeah, get stabbing animation. Ah. Oh. He's rocking it, that's a really good. I just realised, but we haven't met Guns yet as well. I hope I don't miss that. He's definitely around here somewhere. He's a cool guy. Man, there's loads of good people strong to try and get. Thank you. right. Cross your fingers, everybody. We're gonna see a 2 damage here. Come on, hit. Yes! That was perfect. Good start, Yoga. There we go, he didn't even have to level up, he just had to... Yoga loses a Yoga main, discovers a Yoga main, finds Yoga. That's what we need, so we don't need to have him in the party anymore because we can make Yogurts now. Which is excellent. So... That's great, you only have to get one kill, I think it's a level 1. Yes, come on. Yes, come on, Gon. Wow. That was a good level. Damn. You did it, dude. I'm not sure if you had a power or something. Didn't realize it was it. Do a crit or something. Yeah, he did it. Maybe I should try and level him. I think... either he gets nothing or he actually goes to level 1 or some nonsense. I don't think he can actually get good. It's just like banned in the game. at least we get Yoga. Actually, I've got an idea. We can give Yoga a heat axe and he can just use it and it's like Blaze. We should just do that. She got heat axe. See, this is why sometimes it's just best for Brian. He just gets nothing. You got nothing. But he still hasn't earned his stripes yet, surprisingly. Despite murdering everyone. Oh, nice. And he's such a good anti-air. We call it an anti-air. We don't. Ugh. It feels like the AI is bad for those guys, but obviously we're meant to be with the main force. But they're just sitting there going la la la. That's so good for Gon. Became a good attacker and the other two. It's both very useful. Right, so let's see. Are you supposed to equip the ring or use it? They can equip it and become Yoga, that's the main thing. This needs to be the icon for the stream. Something happens to Chris. Oh yes, look what's just happened. Is that great or what? Be interested to know about the sort of Hedro if there's like a joke character in that. Because they do tend to have one in most of them. Like there's penguins they have in Shining Force 3. 2, you get Tor who actually does become good eventually. But he's like a joke at the start. So they do like to do that. I don't know about Hedro. Come on, son! God, Balboy's trying to get out of the party. We might have to drop Balboy actually because we got a flyer anyway and Amon's holding her own. He's just not doing it. He should be, he's got a long sword. Come on, Balboy. I'm really keen to promote him as well, because I think they actually look, if I remember right, they look cool but when they're promoted. Like their wings are actually substantial instead of like micro. Yes, this is a guy who's showing how great he is. just knew that was going to happen to you when I said that. Ah, oh, close. No cigars for you. Seriously, the AI is so booked, it just sits there. Haha, great. Has she got a ring now as well? No, okay, that's fine, makes sense, I guess. Look at this. Oops, I know. Not enough magic points. Also, you're an otter, so now you can be this. If there were, like, trophies and achievements in this game, there should be one having a whole party be that. One more kill and he'll be level up. I'm kind of keen to see that now, although I'm 99% sure it doesn't do anything. Come on, kill him, that'd be great. So good. See if Mae can get good experience from these guys. She needs to get it from somewhere. Something good, come on, mate. All right, that's okay. Something good. Doing nine there. Bring it. Yes, come on, he's 10. Oh, speed by 2. Average at best. Right, cool. Yeah, he's still doing great. She's been a bit of an MVP in this fight. Obviously, it goes Yoga at the top, then Henry and Kokichi. Yes. Okay, right. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, yes. Henry, excellent. He's already surpassed Tao, that's nice. Get another attack, come on. Yeah! Excellent, aim on. That would have been a promotion level event if you were in the top. Plus. Just now, enemy with double. Yes, what the hell? Aim on is just massively impressive here. Evade this as well. Gone. Okay. Yeah, that's quite a good amount. Showing up. Yes, man, let's go to this. That's being old. Oh, I just praised you. Don't get nothing on level up. I know you don't really need it because you're obviously good, but. Come on, other yogurt. Yeah. Oh, well. Okay. Good. Yes! What the hell? And slow! Yeah! Anybody who watched me play Shining the Darts knows that slow is cool. Let's go with... I don't think it can break. You certainly wouldn't hope so, would you? Ah, smoke rises from the yogurt ring. Boo. I think also you can get more yogurt rings. Like, you might get one every time you kill someone or something like that. I feel like it's not just one. There's no reason for that ring to break. Like, why? It's going to make it really hard to try and make everybody yogurt, isn't it? Can't bear away. Any redemption? Any chance of redemption here, dude? Oh, he just wants to help Yoga out. That's alright. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. That was a very meh level up. It's not nothing, which is good, but this is quite like. Okay. So now we need to use the actual Yoga. Well, let's see what his defense is like. I'm guessing low, since his attack and movement are excellent. Wow. Kokichi, an actual flawless run from him in this battle. Insane. Let's try and take an artillery, shall we? Look at this monster. Oh, yeah, a lot of experience from that. Damn. He's probably got healing items we can use. Do we need any? Do we use one here? So we need to move people away from this knight and get Yogi in there and kill him. That'd be amazing. Yes, come on. Here we go, ready? Cross fingers, everyone. Two points. Ha! Did you see that? It went quickly. It appears that Yogurt's level increases to one. So yeah, there we go. So that's all you need to know about Yogurt. You've learned all the stuff that we know about. You cannot get above level one. So maybe if you do it like 50 times or whatever. Yeah, so we don't need to use Yoga himself anymore, we can just use the, actually, it's Ilo so wants to take down Elliot. This is a blood battle. Wow, I mean a blood feud. There we go. Bring it. Yes, do another one. Okay. I want that to be a good duel. What sword is he using anyway? Is it just like a long sword or like a special? That's alright, yeah, we can deal with that. This is probably dangerous to send me mine in, but we gotta try. Come on. Kill this thing. Yes, alright. It should be alright. This thing's going great. I think what to do. That was pretty nice. Okay. Alright, we need to take down this healer. Yeah, he's pretty tough, and he can regenerate, I think. And obviously, he hits very hard. So, Xylo's got great defense, so he might survive, but he's definitely gonna suffer pretty badly against this guy's swords. Good. I don't think it's gonna make a huge difference, but he's a bit of a badass. Oh no. Hey, alright. Oh my god, that was a roller coaster. Like, no, yeah, no, oh dear. Right, and at least magic can hurt them, so that's. Oh, she does not want to stand in front of any of those. Way too dangerous. Level 2 blaze.
420 blazing.
Right, look at Yoga doing blaze here. Yes, that was amazing. 48 experience, please. Alright, here we go. Everyone against one. Let's see what you got here. Okay, let's not see what you got here. Come on, Kokichi. You had like a flawless run in this battle. So you have to give it up now, dude. Who else wants healing? Yeah, he's looking. He's just healed loads. Without Xylo in trouble, so hopefully he doesn't get killed. Ah, oh, I wonder if his evasion's high, actually, or is it just us being bad? Oh, come on, crit! Don't you dare miss. Whoa! Okay, Xylo, you are promoted. That was amazing. You've just earned it, buddy. That was an insane attack. this is very dangerous, but I can't have make that not take on the box. That's what he's born to do. Yeah, so that was excellent. Hand-to-hand battles against the swordsman is gone. Okay. Keep chipping away, gone. Might have to remove aim on that, it's just not strong enough. Oh, don't you dare kill him, come on. Man, you're a swordsman, you're born for this. Oh my god! Oh my god! He just got obliterated. I think, canonically, I think Elliot cut Badrian's head off there. He just went. He dies. Holy crap. Oh boy. Yikes. Man, that's enough time for today, so I'm not even going to get a chance to avenge everyone, but yeah, next time. Damn! There's nothing I could have done about that. That's the hit points he had. Even with two like healing breads, he would have been able to have like 28. Good lord. Not for now. Oh yeah, let's promote Zylo. He didn't kill Elliot, but just to be honest, the attack was so outstanding that he needs to. Can't Zylo. Yeah. Zylo, for backstabbing Elliot and like ripping out half of his internal organs, you get promoted. Wolf Baron is what that stands for, which is an amazing title. Doing 24 damage, Zylo. You got this, buddy. Nice. Yep. I mean, no. I don't know why I said that. So, does he have a different picture? Maybe I'm just thinking of the other Shining Force games. I don't think so. Yeah, same picture. Okay, well, obviously, he'll look different. His attacks now are absolutely outrageous. Right. Oh, is the shop still here? Might not be. I need to repair the ring, right? Oh no, we might be in trouble here. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, so we need to win this battle next time. We need to get back to the shop. That's an interesting element to add, where there's no shop once you get to the battle. That's cool. Right, we've got to sort out our items a little bit. This is going to be the end of the stream, and I'm just doing some item sorting, so feel free to just run away. So, Yoga Ring, who's going to have that? Someone who's always going to be in the party, because we do want it. So, Gong, I guess. And then, Heat Axes we need to give to people who want them. He doesn't need the Speed Ring, though. Don't really know who I want to have that. You can have it, dude. Power Ring, obviously, he's not going to be in the party, so that's going to be maybe a flyer. Someone who wasn't doing enough damage output. Actually, most of them are doing good stuff. So, I guess. Aim on, yeah. It's only four anyway. So I can have his speed run. Right, so we've got a heat axe if we can find any. We've only got one heat axe drop, that's good. I'm sure the game was bugged before. I guarantee I had like 10 or 11 of them. And they're worth loads, so you just got an insane amount of money. That's really weird. This is the same car as well, it's not like I'm emulating it. Okay, so if we equip the heat axe, it should be insane. What? Oh, you have to be promoted. Boo. Okay, that's just an incentive, I guess. So. So we can have someone back now. I know. Might bring Gordon back. How much did Badrian bench press? Not enough to keep him alive, sadly. I don't even know who I want to bring in, you know. Maybe Pele? Done your job, we now have Yoga in the party anyway, so it's no problem. Cool, let's go. Right, we're gonna save in Quito, so as soon as you get to the map. Alright, well, thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.